Everybody here has some degree of passion. They all want to succeed at this. They all want to win the America's Cup. Everybody's working as hard as they possibly can to achieve that goal. I always loved sailing and I always wanted to be involved in this, even though most of my professors were telling me that will never happen. I just stayed true to it and here I am. What it boils down to is speed. The engine in our project here is the wing. So the wind is basically pushing that forward, creating thrust. And the thing that holds that back is the drag, which is coming from the hull. The thing that's different about this boat is the fact that it completely is foiling on dynamic pressure. So you need to be going quick for it to work. Take the top sailors in the world and you put them all in the same boat, you know, you're gonna get some really close racing. But for us, you know, for the design, they're really just looking for those small things that are gonna make a really big difference.
We conceive, design, engineer, and build and try things in very short time cycles. Sometimes we do things really quick and dirty just to get an answer, and it's a great process actually, because you learn more things more quickly by doing them that way. And we have a good enough infrastructure here where, you know, the builders are quick to respond to changes, to turn around and get something built that we can try.
In all of the things that we've been testing, we have some idea of what it is that we're looking for, something to achieve out of the design that we have. And quite often or not, we'll go sailing with some change to the boat that actually doesn't work. And we try to then figure out what made that actually happen, whether it's the geometry or the stiffness. So we've broken a lot of stuff to push the limit, you know, and that's what it's all about. We're actually thinning things and trying to make them as light and as strong as we possibly can. It's always been about technology. Even at the start of like the America's Cup, it's at that time the materials were, you know, wood and cloth. There wasn't, you know, carbon fiber. But they pushed those materials as hard as they possibly could. And all throughout the life of the cup, that's exactly what the designs have been.
It's the combination of the technology and the sailing, I think, makes this this particular event, the America's Cup, unique. And that's why I love it.
And this is definitely the way that the future of sailing will go. We'll be right back.